This mug was a fun experiment for a new design. So I decided to go with these like little spikes, dotted spikes. I don't know. But I created this weird gap right here in the middle and I had to try to figure out a way to fill that in. And this is what I came up with. What do you think, guys?